Why do some pencils have erasers attached to them? The erasers attached to some pencils, also known as ferrules, were invented in 1858 by Hyman Lippmann, a stationer from Philadelphia. He patented his idea of attaching a rubber eraser to a pencil with a metal band, which made it more convenient for users to correct their mistakes. Before that, people had to use separate erasers or knives to erase their pencil marks.